أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
By the sky containing great stars, and by the promised day, and by the witness and what is witnessed, destroyed were the companions of the trench, containing the fire full of fuel, when they were sitting near it. And they, to what they were doing against the believers, were witnesses. And they resented them not, except because they believed in Allah, the exalted in might, the praiseworthy, to whom belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth, and Allah over all things is witness. Indeed, those who have tortured the believing men and believing women, and then have not repented, will have the punishment of hell, and they will have the punishment of the burning fire. Indeed, those who have believed and done righteous deeds will have gardens beneath which rivers flow. That is the great attainment. Indeed, the assault of your Lord is severe. Indeed, it is He who originates creation and repeats. And He is the forgiving, the affectionate, honorable owner of the throne, effector of what He intends. Has there reached you the story of the soldiers, of Pharaoh and Thamud? But they who disbelieve are in persistent denial, while Allah encompasses them from behind. This is an honored Quran, inscribed in a preserved slate.